Hello everyone and welcome to part 50 of my Let's Play Super Mario RPG Legend of the Seven Stars for Super Nintendo. And if you were with me last time, we made it back here. We're at level 30. We're doing pretty well. We're just trying to get the last few weapons. But I have not been able to get the Mario weapon. I got two rock candies and four items for my party members. So it's guys, I goofed. I messed up big time. There is no Ultra Hammer here. If I didn't get it by now, it's that it's not here. Because six doors, two rock candies, and four weapons later, that means I goofed. Mario's weapon is not here. So I done goofed. Gotta make my way back out of the castle while I can. That means the only other place that the Ultra Hammer could be is in the gate. Which now is making me question a bunch of things. Like, Bowser's would expect the monsters. The monster's confused. Oh, okay. Since they're confused, can we run? Thank you. Oh my. You know what? I hate you. So I goofed. I mean, on the bright side, I gained a ton of levels. I'm at max level now. And I did get everybody's equipment, and everybody's good to go for the final area of the game. But I kind of wish I hadn't wasted. It feels like I wasted all of that time, and it touched me. Can we run? Oh, it's like they don't want to let me leave. I mean, I know I'm a popular guy, but jeez. We just gotta get out of the castle. Wow! I don't even know how I was standing on that. Did I only leave one of you guys? Well, whatever. You get to live. As long as I get to get out of here. So I guess technically my strongest weapon right now is the lazy shell. And this is not Peach's strongest weapon, I don't think. I forgot to come back to Mobile. There should be some dude around here, probably in the shop. He wasn't here before. Hey there, remember me from the mines? I found some neat stuff and I'm opening up a miner store. Come and take a look at what I've got to sell. Item number one, a lucky jewel. It's sure to bring you plenty of good luck. I'll sell it to you for 100 coins. I will pass. A mysterious egg. I have no idea what it does. It sort of grows on you. Huh. It's yours for 200 coins. No thanks. Item number three, a metal plate. Don't know what it's used for, but I'll sell it for 300 coins. That I will take. Nice doing business with you. Here you go. That's all I've got for now. That's the frying pan. That should be stronger. Yep, it's stronger than the super slab. She needs to have a frying pan. I mean, I have all this extra money. I may as well. There's nothing left to buy. A lucky jewel. Items maxed out. Of course they're maxed out. Look at all the rock candies I have. Max mushroom. You're out the door. The mysterious egg. It's yours for 200. Okay. Here you go. Okay. I know how to open up it. That's all I've got for now. Good to see you again. I'll show you my inventory. Oops, I didn't realize I was out of inventory. Check back occasionally, find something you like. I forget what those other items were for, but... Okay, we've got that, and there's technically one more thing we can get. Come over to the Mushroom Kingdom. How much money do we have? Oh, we can't get it. I goofed. About too many things. But I know that I want to open up inventory space for the future. Let's go to Yoster's Isle. And I don't know why I thought that I was gonna spawn from the pipe, and I just ran back out. Oh. Sure. What's happening? I want to store my cookies. No. Nope. How's it going? Feeling some cookies, wanna give them? Sure, why not? How many should we give them? One. That worries me. I want to store my cookies. Looks like you don't have enough. Next time remember to bring 5. I don't have 5. Maybe a giant one day. Well, then he can have the last cookie. Sure, why not? Wait a second, you don't have any cookies. Well, since Yoshi got everyone to race again, I'll give you mine as a reward. Here, take them. Got 3 cookies. I don't have enough for anything. No one has to be left out of a race. Grows up to be a really big Yoshi, like really big. He just sits there amongst the eggs. You have to feed him a lot. So you can always restock on Yoshi's cookies over there. And we're here at the gate. Here we go, guys. You know what? I'm gonna let Mario use the lazy shell weapon. It's technically his strongest weapon, I think is what it should be. It's better than nothing. Save. We are in the gate. Oh, actually, the area is called gate, but we're in a factory. Oh, whoops. Oh, well, we're gonna fight. You couldn't be like your buddies and just use like a regular attack? No, you had to be all special and use... You know what? Attack up. Little gooey mushroom guy. Amoeboid. Oh, he didn't last very long. And I messed up that time, dude. Oh, you have a one-shot kill move, huh? That's fair. Attack up, we're gonna need it. It doesn't work on me. What costs more? Come back. Get up, Gino. This fight's not over. Can't hit me. I'm protected from it. Just to take care of him. 544 for a regular attack. I mean, I would stay and fight, but you know. I literally have no reason to try and gain experience anymore. Oh wait. I remembered that one. Got an ultra hammer. Ultimate hammer, 233 versus 253 is the ultra hammer. But why? It's the weaker one. And in part, it's just for nostalgic reasons. I didn't know that when I was a kid, that the lazy shell was that much more powerful. I'll use it for now. I spent so much time looking for it, right? Giant alarm clock thing. It's Mario! It's Mario! How did he get here? We better do something! Ding-a-ling? It's next? Dark Star. Big Mallet, it's 1 o'clock, time to play, Crystal. Oh, that's gonna work on Mario, though. It's 5 o'clock, time for a break, huh? Aura Flash. Time is marching on. It's 7 o'clock, dinner time. Water Flash. It's 9 o'clock, guess I'll break. No more support from your buddies. It's 10 o'clock, time to garden. Petal Blast. It's high noon. It's 1 o'clock, time to play. Cover. Experience and 100 coins. Oh, how convenient. There's a save point here. And very convenient because look at the time. So let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Subscribe to my channel to help it grow. And I'll see you guys in the next part. Until then, take care.